So today is week 56 of me not eating on a Sunday, and it feels awful. But deep down, it's good for your health, apparently. Now, I can drink Pedialyte. I can drink water. So there are things I can do. I'm not like a prisoner, but it is difficult. Now, imagine this. Imagine you wake up tomorrow, and you check your account, and you have $500,000, or £486,000. What would you do? How would it change your life? Let me know in the comment section today, right now, when you see this.